What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kevin Chekwitz. This is the Kaged Review, and I have this big part of my channel that's like rock and metal reactions, and I've gotten some pretty decent numbers with the rock and metal reactions. Some bands, you know, they're getting me pretty high up there, but I listen to everything. I've always listened to everything except for country music. I can't stand country music. I grew up in Chicago where it was a melting pot. You know, I was listening to metal, I was listening to classical music, but I was also listening to a lot of rap, soul, even reggae. And so I was pretty diverse in what I listened to, what I liked. So I wanted to kind of do a couple of rap songs because, you know, I just want to see how it goes, see if I get any kind of clicks on it. One of the first thing I'm going to start with, though, is like one of the biggest beefs I can remember in recent history, which was when MGK tried to start beef with Eminem. And so I'm actually going to listen to Rap Devil from MGK first, and then I'm going to listen to Killshot from Eminem and kind of weigh the two songs and see who actually did better. And I got to tell you, I've always been a big fan of Eminem. I think he's an amazing artist. I think he's really pushed limits, and that has kind of given some people it feel one way or another about him. But the guy is a lyrical genius, and I don't think anybody can take that away from him. MGK, not gonna lie, never been that much of a fan of. I don't think that he's the best rapper, that's for sure. I don't think he's a very good artist. I think he's a copycat of a lot of things. That's just my opinion. But I am going to check this out. I'm going to be open and honest, and we're going to see how this goes. So I've actually never heard Rap Devil, so, you know, I'll give him a fair chance. Let's see how it goes. First of all, you're picking a fight with Eminem, you're stupid kid. First of all, eat a hamburger. That's the first thing.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic.
Nice.
You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. You mad about something I said in 2012? Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss? Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Right, let's talk
bad,
about it.
Bad.
I'm sick of you being rich and I'm still mad. Let's talk about it. Bob of a single dad from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shea 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover
a personal
fact your last 4 hours as bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50.
Please.
M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
Facts.
Then you went and called Jimmy.
Facts.
The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke? Not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's
not
talk
bad.
About it.
Not bad.
I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Both of a single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall. You living in luxury. Hey, look what you've done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like a diss, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's up under me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally.
Hey,
but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just have the knees of Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and
oh,
corny hats. Let's talk
shots.
About it.
Yo,
I'm sick of you
no
being
hate.
Rich and you're
no
still
hate.
Mad. Let's talk about it. Bob of a single dad's from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Hey, ride a shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope, it's a fast road. When your idols become your rivals,
yeah.
Never hesitate to say it to your face, I'm an asshole.
Bitch ass motherfucker.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
Fuck.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
For real.
They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen. Or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man, I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me the Addy, I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening?
He has to catch
me
and
shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me. Like, when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me.
No.
Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me.
Aye.
I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland. Everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. Dropped an album called Kamikaze. So that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of the sweatsuits and corny ass. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Bob of a single dad's from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
All right, man. Let's talk about it. Yo, here's a couple of things. First of all, really good digs in there about, you know, how we couldn't take a joke because MGK mentioned him getting all personal with, like, the fucking shit with Puff. Getting all personal with, you know, talking about Kim and him fucking not fucking taking a shot with Rihanna, whatever, whatever. So he's got some really good personal shots in there. I like the beat. Honestly, I like the rhythm. He was rapping decent. I'm gonna kick it real. I think it's probably the best song I've ever heard from him, because I just don't, I don't like MGK like that. I really don't. Here's the other side of that. Dude, you're built like a toothpick and you're trying to act tough. Like, you don't impress me in the slightest at all. Like, if you came up to me in the street, I would kill you. Like, just legitimately, bro. Like, I am 6'3", 230. You're 6'4", not even close. And you coming across as, like, tough guy and this and that. Like, Eminem grew up on the streets of Detroit, bro. Like, he's the real deal. Like, come on. That's the first thing. Like, but you try to pick a rap battle with literally, like, the kingpin lyricist of really almost all time. I mean, don't get it twisted. There are definitely guys that can, like, get in there. Busta Rhymes, Nas, you know, Jay-Z. He's really, really good at twisting up lyrics too. But Eminem, man, he is just as refined as it gets when it comes to rap. And that's just all there is to it. Like, we already know the end story because we know, like, MGK basically fell off the rap game and tried to go into rock after this. And tried to do the same, pick a fight with Corey Taylor from Slipknot. That didn't work out well either. So, what have we learned, MGK? Quit picking fights with musicians that are more talented than you are. It's really bad for your career. Now you're basically known as Megan Fox's boyfriend. Like, nobody cares anymore. Nobody cares. So, we're going to go on, and we're going to check out and see what Eminem has to do to respond to this. I'm sure it's going to be something amazing, because it's Eminem, let's be honest. The song wasn't bad, though. Like I said, I'm honestly, like, if I'm being fair, I wasn't hating it. I was not hating the song. I thought he did a really good job with it. So that's just kind of where I'm at. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. We're going to come back with some Eminem at some point. We're going to get this thing sorted out between who's the better rapper here. We kind of already know, but, you know, we're going through the motions. Plus, I get to do an Eminem reaction. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's what's going on. I'll be back. My name is Kevin Jackowitz, Cage Nation, out.